Now we're back again. Day's fun. I had a senior moment when I was estimating the amount of cane I would need. Senior moment was I wasn't allowing for staggering of the scarf joints. The beads out there. Off camera. Went ahead and marked off Culm. I'm using about a 10-year-old gripping blade on the saw. It's in the right one to use to begin with. I'll add some tape. That prevents. Or as much tear out anyway. Electrical tape. Much better choice for this. However, it was out on the original date. We'll use good old masking tape. This is better for this job versus painter's tape. Any health and safety freaks out there, I did take the plate right off. Look, hold on to your ears. I need to support that end. Maybe with me misplacing everything, that adds some entertainment value. find it later. Prepare your ears. Mm-hmm. It does have a Dolby reduction microphone. I'm not sure how it works. How good it works. Sure what it sells for nowadays. I haven't bought any in the last 5 years. What I got was the real high dollar stuff from a rug maker up in Nashville's Widow. I couldn't pay the price that he paid for it, but we worked something out. Oh, well, I've got the camera on, talking about making a hollow rod. See if the camera will pick up on this. What a hollow rod. It is hollow, it's not a black spot. Sure, why I didn't, well, I was damn too. Trying to figure out why I didn't use it. But I have a glue line here. You just don't send anything out with a glue. So that'll about wrap this one up. See you next time.